Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. Glad you came by today. So in today's video, I'm gonna do a swipe with a tree embellished on top. I love doing those tree pictures with the swipes. Really awesome. There's been some really awesome ones on Facebook and YouTube. So I'm gonna keep doing them. If I can make them look beautiful, I will. So I'm gonna do it with some blues and turquoises in the background. So let's see how it turns out. Come and join me. Hello everyone. Welcome to Carol's Art Room. In today's video, I'm gonna do a swipe, tree swipe. These are the colors I'm using. This is a bright metallic paint. It is called Champagne. It's called Gold, Champagne Gold. It's a deco art. That's this one here. It's a light kind of gold. I've got some green blue iridescent PBO, which is this one. And I've got some Grumbacher turquoise, this one here. And I've got Brilliant Blue by Amsterdam. These two are both opaque, so I'll put them near the bottom. And I also have a little Pearlex pigment. It's blue-green, just a little bit of that I have left I'm going to use. So I'm going to pour down my white. Hope there's no air bubbles in this one. This is house paint. It's going over an old canvas. So my paints are mixed with my pouring medium, my house paint pouring medium that I use for my blooms. Take my torch and get some of the air bubbles out. I think I'm almost out of propane. All right, I'm back. Okay, so I've got my little cards ready, and I'm going to use Payne's Gray for my cell enhancer or activator or whatever you want to call it. All right, so let's put down. I'm going to put down some turquoise. Thank you. And then I'm gonna put some blue. So now I'm going to put some gold. Put the rest of this pigments down. I'll put some PBO. Alright, so I think I've used all my colors. I've got my cards. I'm not sure if I want to use... I'll use my big cards. I'm going to see how this goes. I'm going to put it on the card. Didn't drag as much color as I wanted. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to do it this way. Try it this way. I think I pressed hard enough. Get these out of the way. See, that's a little bit better. Try this again. All right, I'm just gonna, I think I'm might just leave that. That's very pretty. So I was going to take a card. Get my paints out of the way. There's not a lot of weight under there.
paint everywhere. I need to clean this mess up here. My arm is going in all this paint. I'm going to move this. All right, so now I'll do some branches. Thank you. Right, I think I'm pretty much done here. Sure is a funky tree. It's pretty, pretty colors. Once you get the tree on there, the background kind of blends in and looks good. I think that's it. All right. That's it for today, folks. I'm done this one. I think it's very pretty. But the trick is to get the white from underneath to come up into the tree so that you have more contrast with your colors. So I think it's not too bad. I like it. Have a good day, everybody, and come back to Carol's Art Room. I guess I can't get you any closer. I think that's pretty, you're pretty close. The dried result will be at the end. Have a good day.
Hi, everybody. I came to see my dried painting. It dried really good. It's nice and smooth. Little white cells up there. I didn't get a lot of color out on the edges, I think because I needed more color in the middle. Probably didn't add enough. But the tree still looks awesome. Looks like little snow piles down here. Anyway, there you go. Thanks for watching, and have a great day, everyone, and come back to Carol's Art Room. And there's some videos above and more playlists if you'd like to watch more. Bye-bye.